has been such a great helping hand. So also Dr. Atmaram Shelke, Dr. Mohanty, Professor Sujata, who have put together all these details, sitting with the details, trying rehearsals, etc. Thank you all, my dear team. There are many who are behind the curtains. I should also say that all the aesthetics that you saw today in the form of law carnival, you saw in the form of meticulous detailing of the function, was fine-tuned by my colleague from Noida and our own ex-deputy director, and I always take pride in sharing that, Dr. Ravandali, Dr. Beg, Dr. Sukwinder, and our own team of faculty. Like, the certificates were put together by Hazare. For one certificate, he would have run 20 times to make it perfect without spelling errors, to make it look beautiful. So that shows the dedication of our team and the commitment that Symbiosis rejuvenates in people. I would say that no organization could be complete without perfect people. So we are very, very fortunate to inherit this legacy from Symbiosis. Now, in this global gossip that has been happening for so many days, that has been planned for so many days, and that has been happening since this morning, and that's going to last for next 3 days, the gossip for the betterment of law, a global legal gossip, which is also a global justice gossip, I'm sure that we have many lessons to learn. I was very moved by Dr. Menon's statement that if I have another life, I'll come back as a teacher, and I dedicate this honor to our students. I think the greatest test, or we say, the touchstone of a teacher is how long or how far does the relationship of the teacher with the student go, and the willingness of a teacher to become a student. You have become such great audience, being such students, and I'm sure that there could be no better honor than dedicating this whole success to the audience here for being so humble as a true teacher would be. I thank all of you, the VIPs of Pune who have arrived here, like Bari Malhotra, my colleague, Dean, and Managing Committee Member, Dr. Rajiv Erevdikar, who always set standards very high. His Sim Health was the standard. Sim Health Global Conference was the standard that we are trying to ape. So people think that this is my original idea. Most of my ideas I owe to my respectable senior colleague, Dr. Rajiv Erevdikar. So I thank you, sir, for being such an inspiration and such a perfectionist. People tell that I'm a perfectionist. Perfectionists are neurotic as well, so I would have been neurotic many a times. But today's was the worst test because we had to get ready for the Chief Justice's address, and at the same time, our artists and our audience were very tired. They had to come back. Somehow, we have pulled together this function on time, not to disappoint the Chief Justice waiting for us. So I thank you once again for your patience and for your tolerance and for your graciousness in cooperating with us. Thank you, one and all, and I expect the same patience and cooperation to go on for next 3 days. Thank you, Frank, thank you, Barbara, and thank you all.
I request all the dignitaries on the dais to please come forward for a group photograph. Thank you very much. I now request the dignitaries on the dais to take the seat among the audience because we have a cultural extravaganza for you here.